This is a story about the lady that raised me.
Talking about my-